Hi there. In this episode I am about to show you on how to fix the error. But before that, please subscribe to the channel for more upcoming videos like this. Alright devs, in this project I am using Laravel 7 and PHP 7.4. The issue seems like concerning about database queries, but it's not. I found out that it was because of mysql socket. You will need a root access to the server to check the correct configuration of mysql socket. Please follow along so you can fix yours too.